We have a channel. It's called Rude Questions and Their Answers, but there's nothing in it